Hello, Namaste friends. And here, my good friend. We are here at Kristiansand train station. We are waiting for our train. We are now heading to a very good trip which was planned some weeks earlier. But the train seems to be late.
Usually not happened in Norway, but yeah, this time because of some reason it is late. So we are waiting here. Train will come, then we will leave soon.
Yeah, I'm also surprised. As you can see on the in the background, it was 9:06. We had to catch the train, but it's showing 10:20.
And the good thing is that today weather is very nice.
Yeah.
We were not expecting this weather. This 1 week, ago. But now you see the very clear sunshine, and also you see the temperature. Today temperature is 10 degrees centigrade, and it's not too much cold and too much warm.
Yeah, so it's perfect. It's Arvind,
yes.
Please tell me something more about the trip we will have.
Yeah. So, friends, we have now entered into the train, and it's almost half of the way. We will be reaching soon in an hour.
To Stavanger.
Stavanger, then we will see where we can visit. So we have a place of accommodations nearby. Which is nearby, very far from the railway station. So we'll put our luggage, then we will see, we'll explore the city.
Yes, I'll come back to you.
Chaya. You like food, Omisa?
Nan nan nan.
बारिश हो रही है और हम घूमने निकल पड़े।
इसने घूमने का
बच्चे भी बहुत एक्साइटेड लग रहे हैं। अहिले हामी स्टेभेन्जर मा छौं। हाम्रो अपार्टमेन्ट बाट हामी अहिले बेलुकीको समयमा घुम्न निस्किरहेको छ सिटी तिर। लेट्स सी व्हाट वी विल सी।
आपके ब्लॉग के चक्कर में तो भैया हमेशा सज धज के बैठना पड़ेगा। चाट लिया हाथ पूरा चाट लिया इन्होंने
ये
छोटी है हाँ
नहीं
करोगे
ये यही होगा
हो गया
back again yeah
yes we are next day second day of our trip today we have plan for the place called
Sword Fell yeah. The place Stavanger's most iconic place
and I think it is not very far from here it's only 10 minutes in local bus so we hope we will enjoy there
yeah पार्टी शुरू हो गई
अभी तो पार्टी शुरू हुई
हरीश भाई सबको समझाने में लगे हुए ये पनीर रोमा है ये क्वालिटी है ये लोग मतलब नहीं खा रहे फोटो ले लो वैसे हमारी